to AGBU, Vatche and Tamar Manoukian High School.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I stretched my hands out to the sky, we danced with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Walking into school every day, you feel like you haven't really left home. The energy is so happy and everyone just greets you when you walk in.
I came from locking out of prep. I'm a ninth grader. The transition has been really easy and I expected it to be much harder.
The friends I've made at AGBU are very close to me. Some of my best friends I've met here.
I have made a lot of new friends at AGBU. We've gotten very close.
And I love how friendly and inviting the overall atmosphere is.
You know, the environment here really brought us together in a new way. Coming from middle school, you know, it's a high school, it's a different experience.
In the future, I want to be a doctor, and this school really prepares me to get ready and excel in college.
I'm currently taking all honors classes, and my favorite subject is biology.
You can take APs and honors classes, which will create the weighted GPA, even though you're in ninth grade, and it really forces you to challenge yourself and be as best as you can.
What I like most about this school is how we incorporate our Armenian heritage and how we have many events dedicated to us being Armenian. You don't see that in many other schools.
Other than the education received, we have so many events that just make you feel so happy and part of like a big family.
I've been on the basketball team for 4 years. It's by far been one of the best experiences of my life.
I play on the basketball team and I just finished the soccer season. You can play sports, you can join clubs, and you can just be yourself.
We've been given the chance to express our passions, whether it be art or cooking or sports, and AGBU makes you feel very comfortable. It's really more of a second home than it is a school.
The Armenian drama experience, it was a lot of work, a lot of late nights after school, but at the end of production, when we actually had the play, it was all worth it, and it was a great experience to have, and I learned a lot from it.
My favorite thing about AGBU is probably the people here, like a great community. You should come to this school for sure.
This is my fourth year at AGBU Vatche and Tamar Manoukian High School. My experiences here have prepared me to confidently submit my college applications with the help of the amazing English teachers and college counselors.
Since our freshman year, we've been taking Aspire tests, PSATs, prepping us for the SAT and ACT tests that should allow us to get into college.
The college planning process has already begun. And it's pretty complicated, I'm not gonna lie. But at AGBU, they always have representatives from different colleges coming by, and we always have field trips.
I'm a junior at AGBU MHS. I'm looking forward to all the college visitations we've already started. And with the help of our college counselor, I'm very determined and prepared. It's gonna be a great journey with the help of AGBU MHS.
And I'm very thankful to have been here for entire 4 years.